Looks like Kourtney Kardashian has reached the next level with Travis Barker's kids and is a member of the Barker family already. During a recent Instagram live session, the 15-year-old influencer, Alabama, offered followers a peek inside her blossoming relationship with Kardashian. Alabama was playing a game of Never Have I Ever when she was asked about her dad's relationship with Kourtney. Alabama then referred to Kourtney as my stepmom. Alabama has always been vocal about her father's connection with Kardashian. She recently shared a video of Barker and Kardashian performing Heart and Soul on the piano earlier this month. Since the duo started dating, the 41-year-old Keeping Up with the Kardashians reality TV star, Kourtney has also been seen spending a lot of time connecting with Alabama and hanging out with her. Interestingly, Kardashian was also seen praising Alabama on social media. As per People, when Alabama joked in the comments section of a swimsuit photo on Kardashian's Instagram account about how she takes the best photos, the Push founder responded, "Oh sure you do." Travis shares Alabama and son Landon with ex-wife Shauna Mochler. Meanwhile, Kardashian shares Mason, 11, Penelope, 9, and Rain, 6, with ex-boyfriend Scott Disick. Barker and Kardashian made their relationship Insta-official during Valentine's Day weekend. Their relationship has only become stronger since then. The two haven't shied away from showing their love for one another, from the Blink-182 drummer tattooing Kardashian's first name on his chest to the duo piling on the PDA during a romantic vacation to Utah.